Okay, so checked my fish trap and got myself two nice sized bluegill, which I'm going to put in the pond now. These are breeding size, so I'm going to let them go in the pond. And that is a total of four earlier today and one before that, so seven of them. So, pretty successful night for the trap. I'll check it again in the morning.